Welcome to On Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. We are going to quickly see how aromaticity creates the dipole. Before we get into the dipole, we should know aromaticity and charge stability. Aromatic systems are 4N plus 2 system, planar, conjugated. More importantly, it stabilizes the system. Second thing is anti-aromatic, which is 4N system. Which is also same like aromatic, but only difference is it will destabilize the system. So aromaticity stabilize it, anti-aromaticity destabilize it. If you look in terms of charges, aromaticity stabilize the charges, anti-aromaticity destabilize the charges. So aromaticity can stabilize the charges and can create the dipole. Here let us look at the azulene system. Here charges can be separated, positive and negative. If you closely look at the system, both rings are 6,5, it can be aromatic, it can stabilize the charges. Since it is very stabilized, it is permanent, so it can create the dipole. So aromaticity can create the dipole. We will see some more example to practice ourselves. Here you have 6 member and 5 member ring with double bond there. How the charge will be separated? Charge will be separated to create the aromatic compound. Both rings are aromatic here, both are 6,5 system, create the permanent dipole. The second example like cation formed in 3 member ring, anion formed in 4 member ring, create the permanent dipole. So aromaticity can stabilize the charges, can create the dipole. That's all from this video. I hope it was useful. Thanks for watching.